everybody, and welcome back to more Dead Space 3. Did I say Dead Space 2 in the last episode? Huh. I'll have to go look at that now. Anyway, in the last episode, we had to fight a crab-like necromorph. I'm better now. I took a break. I actually edited out the disc change from last episode. Had some waters. Because I haven't eaten. I had breakfast, but I haven't drank anything yet today, so got a water in me, feeling a lot better. Still tired. I still got that like tiredness on my eyes. Makes me want to close my eyes because I literally just woke up and started recording this because I want to get a lot done, and the earlier I start, the more I can get done. I like recording. I've said that numerous times, but I really do like recording. Hello, door that knows I'm coming. This is fun for me to record videos. Honestly. Oh, the N7 suit is so beautiful. Well, I'm just nerding out now about... Excuse me, sorry. I'm just nerding out now about Mass Effect. I really do like that series a lot. Mass Effect 2 is my favorite, though. Hello, everybody.
About time.
What's going on in here?
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
Oh, hello, Ellie.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone.
Seriously?
Huh?
What the hell does that mean?
She's just hugging me. Are you serious?
Past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him.
Are you serious?
Needs
Come on,
him.
We need him or you need him?
Now, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop, just stop.
Isaac's very gray.
We need to shut down that damn machine and we don't even know
I guess
where
he would be.
Yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. What? Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location.
Did it now.
Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same.
Okay,
but
let's do it.
It's at the other end of the complex.
I'm gonna have to do it anyway.
Yeah, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
He's a real asshole, you know that?
You're serious about this? Okay. Again. I said this before also. A dark bar room. I have that now. I said this before. Chapter 10?
No, sir. I prefer cognac myself.
Chapter 10? Are you serious?
But you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk. For the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't
is this the map?
Anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice
cubes
you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my own.
Well, Admiral Guy is an asshole. Somebody's got a, problem with being in charge. Oh, I have to be it. So, again, like I was saying, not a fan of this whole forced love triangle that they're putting in the game. I mean, and it's that love triangle where it's escalated super quick for no reason. Ellie just gave me a hug because fucking I lived through crashing through a plane. And the guy's acting like she went down on me. Nothing happened. And he's like super pissed about it for no reason. They gave me another bench. Did they expect me to get... Well, I did. Let's just be honest. I got wrecked by that crab thing, but when I beat it, oh yeah, when I beat it, I came out pretty good, to be honest with you. 17 ration seals, woo. Wow, I'm getting a lot of resources now. I need maybe a little more ammo. Need to keep scrap metal though. That's cheap. I need to keep scrap metal though. Do I even have a thing? No? Can I craft one? Nothing good. Alright. Moving on. Hopefully I'll be able to get more resources as I go. Scavenger bot! It's somewhere nearby. Give me those boxes. Right here? Right here? Right in the corner? Guess not. Guess it's outside.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure this is going to go well.
Hurry your ass up.
I do like Carver. From the little I got to see of Carver when I played this with my friend, I do like Carver. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm going to take my time. Ah, fuck. It's back there. Oh, there's another one now. I guess I missed it. There's no way this is going to last. Just saying.
Everybody move!
Alright! Did not last. Just like I said. Wow.
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Wait, what?
Come on. Come on! Run! Ellie! Go!
Whoa, what? Isn't Danik the British-Australian guy that tried to kill me? He's British, I'm fairly sure. I can't remember, I haven't heard his accent in a while. Ow! Hold! Oh, what the fuck? That's odd. Why don't I just crouch? Hey, yeah. Took me a minute to remember how to do that. I could just shotgun you guys. Humans are much easier than necromorphs are. See? They're dead. Nothing like that. I know how to roll, game. Stomp your bodies. You have stuff for me, too. Oh, yeah. I'm close to it. I hear it. Yeah! Got it. You can hear it when you're close to it. It goes wobbabum, wobbabum, wobbabum. I know my sound wasn't very clear. Whoa! My god, door. They open just randomly when you get close to it. It's like proximity, but it startles me.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah.
How did they follow us?
Ellie.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh god. Here they come.
Ellie.
So, how the hell did they find us? I mean, of course they were going to. They wouldn't have made that guy and given him a voice like that if he wasn't going to be a bigger part of the game, but like, how did they find us? Didn't we jump to a whole other galaxy? Oh, the box is over here. I just missed it. All right, moving up, moving forward, and all the good stuff. Doo-doo-doo. I haven't had to shoot anybody in a while. That's probably gonna change. Carver's got you guys, and you got Norton. I'm sure Norton's a good fighter. For as big of an asshole as he's being, I'm sure he's a pretty decent fighter. He's a soldier after all. Ow, what the fuck? Oh! Bad idea getting close to me, dude. Fire in the hole. Oh, shit! Ow, fuck! You guys hurt. You may be easier to kill, but... Oh, God, Necromorph! Oh my god, Necromorph! Am I gonna have to fight Necromorphs and humans now? Fuck her! Fuck you, I mean. Come on! You're getting attacked by Necromorphs and you have time to turn around and shoot me? You serious? This game's combat is not built for this. Let me just tell you. In a game built around the combat in close quarters and horror, these guys are really... Ah, fuck! I thought it was far away. Fire, Isaac! He's doing it again. He's not firing. Again, As I was trying to say before I was rudely interrupted, in a game where combat has been... Oh, really? A game where combat has been focused on close quarters.
Ellie,
and
everyone all right?
Quick yeah, timing.
I think we're safe.
We are anything.
These people...
Safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the way
are
the
really
tracking experiment should be inside.
Odd to fight.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
This guy's really trying to be an asshole. Like, there's no subtlety about it. He's just trying to be an asshole. Finally, I can do this. Yeah, I can do that too. Might as well. I'm getting lots of resources, so might as well. Let me just check. And I gotta keep going. I'm good on ammo, but I need to check my health, because those assholes took away all my health. Man. Oh, shit. Crafted. Damn it! I'm a genius, everybody. Complete and utter genius. You see what I did? I went to craft a bunch of medkits, didn't have somatic gel, and crafted stasis and... Move! Stasis and, another torque bar. Oh well, that's fine. It's fine, it's fine. Progress saving. Yeah, these guys are not... easy to fight. The game is not built to be fighting people with guns. The game is built to be fighting necromorphs who take a lot of bullets. Head, kill you! I'm shooting you straight up in the head. My god. Did you dodge me? Seriously? Fuck off, dude. You got necromorphs right behind you. They don't give a fuck about me. They're going after the other people. I don't want your spike. I want that. Come the fuck on! Okay, now it's gonna care about me. No! You fuck! I hit you! Ugh! Playing poorly. Extremely poorly. Losing lots of health. Quickly. Can I go back to fighting necromorphs? It's much easier. Oh, I hear one. Oh, it's like back here. I'm gonna get jumped between here and there. Ah! I didn't get jumped. Huh. Surprising. Figured I would get totally jumped. Are there any secrets back here? No? Oh, well, can't go that way. Secrets? Secrets? No, just that. Huh. Well, how about that? Well, this isn't the way to go. Alright, moving backwards. For once. Oh, music kicked back up. Alright, let's go.
The tunnel! He's
in the tunnel! No, I'm not. Can you guys fuck off? Come on! Do I have to shoot you in the limbs too? I put like 20 bullets into him. Into his stomach. I figured that would be enough to kill a human. You know? Since bullets to the stomach would tear up your internal organs. But no, apparently not. I'm pondering this way too much. It's a video game. I'm pondering this way too much. Thing made me jump again. What is this, a vent? Hole in the wall? Shut up, door! I'm going at my own leisurely pace. Fucking for real. I guess they didn't get enough of that. They never did that in Dead Space 1, and I thought they were going to. But they never did. And then they've done it the last two games. I guess they heard people thought that that was going to happen, so they decided to do it.
The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it.
Stop him at any cost. Altman be praised.
Ooh, Altman be praised. I haven't heard that all game. Hammond? Hammond's the guy from the first game.
This is the only way he could have come. Be ready.
Be ready! You sound like a dickhole.
Shoot him! He's over there!
Fuck. Okay, cool. I don't know the range and splash damage on those grenades, but... See? I shoot him in the head and he dies. I shot other people in the head and they don't care. What the fuck? You are not a necromorph. You should not be running at me with no abandon. Ah! With reckless abandon is what I meant. You are alive. You can die. Shut up! Ah. Give me your goodies. Man, this cover-based fire system versus human enemies is not good. Hopefully it's a very small part of the game, because it's not done very well. There's like no way to take cover, and they hit you almost always. And then they have the fucking grenade, fuck you grenade, throw down perfectly. Where no matter where you're hiding in cover, they can just lob the grenade right into your cover. And you have to move. Okay, actually, I'm out of time. I've been very, kind of focused because I gotta fight these guys differently than normal necromorphs. Hopefully it didn't translate into a boring episode, but I don't think it did. Alright, so anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye-bye now.